A 15-year-old boy is in hospital tonight after he was targeted in a drive-by shooting in East London. Soon after the incident in Newham, police also discovered the car believed to be used in the shooting on fire in a nearby street. The boy was shot in the leg. His injuries are not life-threatening. No arrests have been made.